same as. But I feel like there's light at the end of the tunnel. And that 2021 should at least be better overall than 2020. It has to be, right? Having just ended, I wanted to do something low-key. Not like crazy props or planning or setup, so I'm just gonna do hand sounds and some mouth sounds and some good old whispering. Also a bit of a mic test, because this is the first video I recorded with the H6, so I haven't tested like the settings or the gain or anything about it. And I also can't hear what it's recording because I only have the headphones in the Blue Yeti, so yeah. sports ball he's talking about. So if he's talking about the NFL, he like taps on a football. And if he's doing the NBA, he does a basketball. And those sounds to me are just like so tingling. I don't know if it's like a nostalgia bit to it as well. But I've been watching him a lot during the NFL season because he talks about not just the games and stuff, but like fantasy. I've been really bad about actually keeping track of fantasy this year. I'm currently in the consolation bracket, but if I get first in the consolation bracket, which would be 7th place, I get $20, so I might actually get that. Thank you, Alvin Kamara. Is Set director, somebody just like sit over there and be like, okay, let's try that again, but without the resting bitchy face, okay? Myself. People are watching.